Mike must have locked it behind him. Crap! There's gotta be another way in. Wait. Hey, what about this?
I mean, should we try it?
Well, it's not like we got a whole lot of choices here.
Okay, this is maybe the last place I would want to be right now.
So who's going first? It's not so bad. You think this is the tunnel to the sanatorium?
Of course it is. Where else would it go? Hey, we should close this, right?
Huh?
I mean, what if something's following us?
Yes, fine, close it. But we gotta keep moving. Can you just catch up, please?
Yeah. Who's there? Anybody? Jessica! Is it you? This is fucking crazy. Jessica. Ugh! Jessica, is that you? No.
great. Piece of cake. You could do it.
Start.
Yeah, life's good.
Yeah. The hell are you doing here anyway?
I was gonna warn you about the Wendigos.
I think I got it.
Yeah.
Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives. Josh, he's gotta have it.
He's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet. Wait, don't move.
Holy shit, what the fuck?
I'm gonna get that key, right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
Holy shit!
Whoa! Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
Thank you.
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help to you now. Just won't listen to me and things seems pretty fucked up. So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of that can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat! You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help! But at every turn, you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. But by the sounds of things, it won't be long for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
I trust you. No. You're not real.
You were all alone down there.
No, not again.
All alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
With that scar, and he was transforming into a Wendigo.
You're kidding.
It's one of the miners who'd been trapped back in the 50s in the cave-in, which means that thing is 80 years old. At least.
Spunky for an old-timer.
They cleaned the place out. Killed a lot of people.
They? You mean there are more of them?
Oh, yeah.
How many?
Too many.
Close to the lair.
How can you tell?
I don't know, I just feel really terrible all of a sudden.
Ditto.
I really don't want to go in there.
There's no other way through.
Tripping or something.
Josh! Mike. Josh! Hey, man.
Don't hit me, please.
Well, you were deep in it, man. Full mental jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah. Here.
Oh, God. See that over there? That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
Yeah. There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Okay. If you help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came, and we'll all meet at the lodge.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
All right, let's go. You fucked up, son of a bitch.
You hit me so much, man.
I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
What was that?
Which way?
Thank you.
look terrible.
Gonna look worse if we stay out here. Come on.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
I'm trying not to think about it.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Shit. Sam. Run. Run!
How's that for your fuck?
Ray!
Yeah.